right now. Very good friend of ours. A man named Mr. Caesar. He's gonna play guitar on this next song. And
we're gonna Mr. Caesar!
So everyone say hello to Caesar! And he just so happens to be the one of the guys from Gibson Guitars.
Thank you.
right. All right. Yeah. Thank you for staying so late with us. Yeah. Time to start moving. Yeah. Time to start grooving. Yeah. I'm ready. You all ready?
Thank you.
session. Come on! Train. We're gonna stick on that 70s soul train. Yeah, we good? Yeah. Yeah.
I think we can all sing this one, I have a feeling. You know what I'm talking about?
I know.
We'll be right back.
I got a question for everybody, and I want total honesty. Do you guys want, right now, in time and space, do you want to hear one song or two?
Two!
That was a one song response. Last chance.
No!
Do you want, think about this, emotive, be it, do you want one song or two?
Two!
You wish!
Yeah!
This is our command. So we get good for this show. Is it time for me to have a beer, yes or no?
Yeah.
I will drink that beer in honor of Mr. Vaughn Scott.
We'll be right back.
so. I gotta say, I've never played on the stage. I've been in this room a million times. I'm from Northern California, so this is fucking awesome. I can't believe it's past 2 in the morning. We are grateful, so thank you for showing up and making this so fucking awesome. All the best. And then we saved this song, which will be familiar. And I hope that you enjoy it, and I hope you guys get home safely. And once again, wedding band, all the love. And don't be scared to bring another beer. It tastes so fucking good, Trev.
Hey, Kirk!
My man. I'm claiming this song is fucking rad. It is my claim.
Thank you.
and everyone else is involved in fucking Metallica Takeover Week, goddammit! And I hope to see you guys soon. We all hope to see you motherfuckers soon. Yeah. Enjoy the rest of the weekend, guys. Thank you so much. Cheers.